So if you're going to spend $105,000 on a GMC 2500 diesel, would you rather have this, the AEV edition AT4x with the super exotic multi-matic suspension, just a beautiful truck on 35-inch tires, Duramax diesel, or would you rather have this bad boy, Denali Ultimate 2500 HD Duramax. Absolute beautiful truck. It's actually a little bit lower price.
It's actually $98,000. Pretty loaded out.
Personally for me, I'm going that beast. But this is a beautiful truck too.